Choose and praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choose and praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My name is Ebenezer Victor. I live at number one, Babalola. I should want to thank God for making me and my family a chosen.
Thank you, Father.
Also want to thank God for making me to get first position in my class.
Wow. Clap your hands unto God of the choosing.
My second testimony goes like this. It was a dream. I saw myself in the headquarters church in Lagos. I was holding engine oil, and the man was saying I should give him something. I gave him so that I could put it inside his keke. As he was there, he now wanted to drink it. I collected it and said it's not for drinking, that you should put inside your keke. So he now called his men, and his men were Boko Haram. And as they were there, I now told them to leave me alone. So one shot me on my hand. I now said that you cannot shoot me, that I'm a chosen. So he shot me again. I was laughing at them. And now declared I'm a chosen. Who are you? All of them, they dropped their gun and ran away.
Power! Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
I pray for my daddy, Joe, heaven at last, and all the chosen members, heaven at last, in Jesus' name.
Amen. This happened in your dream.
Yes.
And this is what is happening also in the physical. As it is happening in the physical, so is happening in the spiritual. Because God of choosing, he works in the spirit and he works in the physical. The declaration of our pastor is, anytime you are face to face with danger, declare, I am a choosing three times. And ask the danger, who are you? He said, after that, you will see something. And if the danger stands there staring at you, shout and ask, God of my pastor, where are you? Ajio said, you will now see something that is greater than man. At that point, whatever weapon that enemy, that danger is holding, you can seize the weapon from them. You can arrest them. And we have had so many testimonies to that effect. If I ask people to give us testimonies of that now, the number of people that will come out will be overwhelming. I'd like you to know that you have entered the place of power. Let's clap unto God and appreciate him.